Sports news, just in case if you guys missed it or didn't know. Vince Lozano, the last of the 1978 Lufthansa heisters, has been acquitted on all counts. Of course, I never knew the trial was going on. I thought most of them died off in jail or were killed, but obviously that's not the case. Well, anyway, good for him. If you guys seen the picture, he's. Well, you're never too old to go to jail, but obviously, I got a feeling of his age and his health had a big part to play in that. But you know what? It happens. I mean, not every mobster gets acquitted, but in this case, a mobster got acquitted. So it depends, and maybe he just played a very small part of it, but. Obviously, he did spend the money. He got caught 20 years ago on by bragging, but you know what? That's how the judicial system goes.